A square paper like this, and one diamond in the center. So first of all we have to do is just take this line of golden middle lines. And do it hard fold and do this for the other side also. Let's mess up a little bit.
I don't mind
it because it is harder to in front of the camera. After that, just flip your paper and do the same process on this side also. Means just take this line up to the middle line, just like this. And for opposite, do the same. After that, you have to open this up from the back side and push it hard. And now flip it over and just take this point up to this point. Just like this, after that, just leave one finger space and fold it over. And make sure that the middle line is, means the middle line is on itself, means just like this. After that, just flip them all over. And now here the harder part of the fold comes. So you have to do is just fold it like this, means this point must be on itself. So as you can see, the paper is get teared. Do the same thing on the other. You have to keep adjusting the sides. So now you can see this side is perfect. Don't mind it because you can do much better than me. I know that. So after that, just flip it over. and fold it like this. Miss this line, and from the center line you have to twist it up and just pinch it harder. Yeah, just try adjust it, don't mind, because it have to look similar to each other. After that, if you all know how to make wings, just fold it like this, flip it over and fold on other side, so your plane is ready. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and do subscribe my channel. And guys, this time the hit means the like target must be of 500, so don't forget to like the video. Thanks for watching.